doctors today after discovering what they believe to be liquefied human remains. The barrels were found in a repossessed storage container previously rented to the suspect. Upon further investigation, they found the body of a young woman strangled, her cervix pried open, and her baby ripped out of her womb.